How can university education be part of the education that could lead to a more sustainable and impact-driven behavior in the financial industry?
Well, I think we don't only just need responsible behavior in the financial industry. We need responsible and impactful behavior across the private sector if we're going to achieve the sustainable development goals. And education is really fundamental to this. You can impose rules from the top that have triple bottom line approaches, but if you really want to achieve results, you have to have the people behind it, people in the private sector who has to implement, believe in it. And for that, education is really fundamental to change the mindsets and to teach the skills that would enable private sector leaders of the future to actually achieve this.
What is UNCAD doing to contribute to this change?
Well, actually, we have a very direct program in this area. We identified a need in the educational programs, business schools, to instill these type of behaviors. And we decided to start a network where business educators and students and impact practitioners come together, share ideas and share materials, and in particular course materials that have an impact-oriented approach. And case studies, so that other business schools can actually install these elements into their own programs, and that in that way we start proliferating the awareness about the need to have inclusive and impactful investment. So we have a platform, a website where this network is hosted, so anyone who's interested can Google us, and they will find us under the name Business Schools for Impact.